want you. This is their like
second
comeback.
I think it's a second comeback. Second comeback.
I think it's wrong. Like, I think it connects to the first comeback, but it's just like another single.
Yeah.
Probably. Yeah. We're just gonna go with it.
Like a, oh, I was gonna say monkey.
That's a fox.
Girl.
She don't know her animals. Looks so nice.
I'm getting four walls vibes.
Oh.
Shiny really suits this concept so well.
Oh,
your hair. I like that. Like, not, I don't know if it's a battle phone, but.
I like that part.
Oh, that's the same. Well, yeah, well from the first.
Oh no, you're right.
I didn't know you could sing that one.
Oh. Oh my gosh! Oh, that's so cute! That's so different. That's so like,
I said I want you.
I like how they put the colors that coordinate with the theme in Key's hair.
Oh, okay, that was a bad green screen. Shiny has a thing for the square, bringing back the old vibes.
Ooh.
They're really good with like the retro vibe.
Yeah, that's like their thing. Lucifer, but in 2000.
Oh, I really like the song. It's so chill.
The acapella vibes here when they
yeah, when they
do the one
yeah,
that's nice. That's natural. This is so like 90s to me.
Is this how it feels like when you are by?
Oh my god, the bowl cut is back.
Ooh,
that nice though.
I wonder how they filmed that. Like the scout scene?
A lot of green screen.
This reminds me of like their dance practices.
Or the background with the cloudy background.
Iconic.
Scream shiny. So
there's gonna be a third one coming out, I think. Ooh. I'm pretty sure there's a third one too. So we'll be looking forward to that. But anyways, thank you for watching the reaction. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.